Person is in the hospital after a messy semi crash on the interstate. AFR says one semi rear-ended another on I-40 near Eubank just after 6 tonight. Crews quickly saved one of the drivers who was trapped. He was taken to the hospital with serious injuries.